My God, that was really cool, guys. Just wanted to try something a little bit different, but happy Wednesday! Happy Wednesday! It is the first Wednesday of the month, and DJ Shannon is officially back in the booth. Want to say I apologize for last week because, well, not last week, but last month, we had a little technical difficulties. You guys couldn't hear me, but can you hear me now? Let me know in the chat. So lovely to see you. A lot of exciting things coming up in the next, couple of weeks, days, months, which I'm super freaking excited about. And I'll tell you a little bit about later in the show, but thank you so much. We started off the show with an incredible track by Bok Bok, who I am going to be warming up for on Friday at Elsewhere. That one was called Find a Way, the box dub. And now we are listening to a super dope track by Kush Jones called Super Bongo Bro. Mix that in with a Cardi B a cappella. Your girl's not holding back these days, okay? I'm loving where I'm going with my creative direction. I love it, love it, love it. All right, let's keep going. I'm talking too much. Nice to see you. Let's do this.
Yeah.
sorry for the kids listening. I'm so sorry. Ty Davis always with the raunchy lyrics. I don't know why. First Wednesday of the month. You know DJ Shannon does not come to play. Listening to a lot of great tunes. You know, I'm so fortunate that my show comes right after Bandcamp Day, because then I get to play all the new tunes that I've gathered. This one, a really great tune called Up and Down by A Vision. That last one by Dave Quam called Goblin Sex off of his Vexations EP. He's always coming out with some really great stuff, so very nice. Hope everyone is doing well out there. Oh my God. Let me tell you, we don't curse on this show, but F the retrograde. The retrograde has been really putting me through some things. So I hope you're not experiencing the fury of the retrograde like I am. Let me know in the chat if you are and what we can do about it. We'll be right back. Yes, it is the worst retrograde known to man, for real. And yes, shout out Hush Hush. They are incredible, incredible label that I actually discovered last Bandcamp day. So shout out to them.
Just don't break my heart.
Shout out to Dave Kwam for sending me this. I was scouring the internet for this one. It's called You're the One by DJ Buddha.
Ikka
telling you, I get to let out some rage from the retrograde, yo. The retrograde. It's the retrograde's fault. Hey, everybody in the chat. Ooh. Jack's in there. Courtney's in there. What's up, Jada? Dang. The whole squad is out for the Wednesday night. I'm absolutely excited. Oh, my God. We've been spinning through a lot of really great tunes. Let me just back up for a second, let you know what I was playing. Right now, we're listening to a track called Circuit Queen by Strictface. Strictface is absolutely incredible. I'm always playing in his tunes when I get a chance to play at the clubs. That last one before Circuit Queen was a dope track by HABIBIBOI, who I've been super obsessed with. And then the track before that was called Oi Waka by Afro Bros. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. But yes, so much exciting stuff planned, guys. Like I said in the beginning of the show, Friday I'm going to be at Elsewhere opening up for the legendary Bok Bok. If you don't know who Bok Bok is, I suggest you do your homework. An incredible DJ out of the UK. I mean, Night Slug's founder. I mean, freaking incredible show on Rinse FM. The list goes on. So please, if you need tickets to that, I actually have like 3 guest spots left. So if you are a Shannon fan, please reach out to me on social media. I'll try to get you a spot. And if you're not following me on social media, I'm at Shannon1DJ on Instagram and Twitter. Let's go.
nigga.
Let's go. Let me see the flame.
Here comes the brand new flavor in your head.
Shout out to Asics. Shout out to Asics on this damn freaking remix. It's crazy. Called Flavor of the Elements. Vogue for the Flavor is the title. Vogue for the Flavor. Thank you so much for that. Nathan Stanley, shout out to you. Woo! Cut, cut, cut. Woo! Oh my God, everyone's so sweet in this chat. Thank you so much. Yeah, I guess I never noticed that my, you know, my hands are kind of fast. Trust me, it took a very long time to get that way. Ooh, don't get too consumed. Guys, we have been going through the grab bag like crazy tonight. Thank you so much for just riding on the journey. It was giving baseline. It was giving UK garage. I don't know. A lot of different stuff. Right now, we're listening to a tune called Carnival Chaos by Bambino DJ. He's a favorite of mine. He, she, or they is a favorite of mine. Last one. Yeah. The Ossix Vogue mix. Listen to a brand new tune from DJ Native Son earlier in the show. Skip Marley and her edit of Calvo Music's edit. Damn. I feel so lucky last Bandcamp day. I really came up on a lot of gold, so super sweet.
Passando, cuidar pra se envolver. O meu jeito de bandido. building a boy. Mr. Sud, building a boy. See, don't is building a vibe. Touch the mic one time, building a vibe. Like, if you wait, be here for the trip. You better say, okay, then, right then. Yeah. Hey, if you wait, be here for the trip. Yeah. You better say, okay, then, all right then. So without them, we'll everywhere be here for the trip. Say, okay, then, all right then. Like, upon your feet, if you're ready. Say, okay, then, all right then. It's a vibe room for you.
Yes, you know what? Genchi, you're right. We need 2 hours. I don't know who I need to speak to, but if you guys know, if any of you out there know who I need to speak to get 2 hours on Wednesday, we might need to make that happen. An hour just feels too short. It goes by so fast, but I'm very happy nonetheless to have a space here at The Lot Radio to do what I do. So thank you guys so much for listening every month. I will be back next month on the 3rd, I believe, is the date, right? Somebody? Yeah. Yeah, it's on the 3rd. So mark your calendars for the next DJ Shannon show. And please keep an eye out because in November, I've got some really special things planned too. So very excited to share those plans with you when they do come out. But thank you guys, as always. I'm going to close with a track called The Skankers Freestyle by Elvis 1990 and Mr. Silva. Can't go wrong with that. If you were wondering what the last track was, it was called Bande de Favela by Clap. Clap is also a really great producer that I love playing. So, yeah. I'll see you guys next month. Love you so much. Everybody's still calm and I'm gonna sit. Everybody's still calm and I'm gonna sit. Like, try to bound it, that bass being dead. Like, C to the D, oh gosh, Mr. Silver, oh gosh, I'm alive in the place, oh gosh, everybody know, oh gosh, like C to the D, oh gosh, Mr. Silver, oh gosh, I'm alive in the place, oh gosh, everybody know, oh gosh, like, we ain't flicking around her. Mixing a blend with the heavyweight sound, sound of the silver. Sexy ladies going down to the ground, we ain't flicking around her. Mixing a blend with the heavyweight sound, sound of the silver. Sexy ladies going down to the. They tried to tell me that I couldn't do this, but I told them, fam, look how you stupid. When I jump on the mic, everybody moving. All the ravers just keep moving. Touch mic, that's overly mental. 10 out of 10 on any instrumental. So now they all wanna, says 419 when I jump on the mic, everybody go down. Jump on the mic, everybody go up like. Who knows about? Who knows about? Who knows about 419? Who knows about? Who knows about? Who knows about 419? Like.